you are. You warded off my blessing, despite the curse stirring within you. No one has succeeded in that before. How? I thought. Then it hit me that you are, in fact, me. And I am the Dung Eater. It is my flesh that must receive the blessing. Give me your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse. Again and again. Until it is done. Until a cursed ring coalesces that may one day defile order itself. Countless I have killed. And countless I have defiled. And soon the fruits will be born. Hundreds will be reborn cursed. And they'll bear thousands of cursed children. Who bear tens of thousands more. A few of those will be born just like me. And they'll kill and defile and bless in my stead. The rotten fools. My fate was the grandest. Most brilliant of them all. My corporeal flesh lies in the sewer jail beneath the capital. Give it your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse. Until a curse ring coalesces that may one day defile order itself.
No. I need to do better than this. This will never kill a god. I can do better than this. It needs to slay a bloody god. Oh, it's you. Don't pay me any mind. It's not important. Just lay out your arms.
In this ash, it reminds me of my first heart.
Thank you.
A curse upon them all. They'll be born cursed, all of them, along with their children. And their children's children. For all time to come.
Thank you. Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, lay out your own.
In this ash, it reminds me of my first hawk.
Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn, Praetor Rykard, Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
shall not be forgiven.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erd Tree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable, a husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord. I wish to journey with you once more to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts. If you intend to claim the frenzied flame, I ask that you cease. It is not to be meddled with. It is chaos, devouring life and thought unending. However ruined this world has become, however mired in torment and despair, life endures. Births continue. There is beauty in that. Is there not? If you would become Lord, do not deny this notion. Please, leave the frenzied flame alone. The frenzied flame is not to be meddled with. It is chaos, devouring life and thought unending. So please, leave the frenzied flame alone. So you're here as well, are you? I realized as we've talked, I'll be a maiden. And you, surely a lord. Go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open. And the three fingers will welcome you. May the flame of chaos find purchase within you. Go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open. And the three fingers will welcome you. I ask you one more time, please, seek not the frenzied flame. As one who strives to become a lord, deny not the lives, the new births of this world. Those who would are not fit to be called lord, when the land they preside over is lifeless. Please, put a stop to this madness. The Lord of Frenzied Flame is no lord at all, when the land they preside over is lifeless. You have inherited the frenzied flame. A pity. You are no longer fit. Our journey together ends here. And remember, should you rise as the Lord of Chaos, I will kill you. As sure as night follows day, such is my duty. For allowing you the strength of runes. Goodbye, my companion. Goodbye, Torrent. The flame of chaos has nestled within you. Could you please rest your hand upon me? Burn me with the flame to make me your maiden. Could you please rest your hand upon me? Burn me with the flame. The words of the three fingers. As your maiden, allow me to divine them. All that there is came from the one great. Then came fractures, and births, and souls. But the greater will made a mistake. Torment, despair, affliction, every sin, every curse, every one born of the mistake. And so, what was borrowed must be returned, melted all away with the yellow chaos flame, until all is one again. Those who gave me grace howled without words, saying they wished they were never born. Become their lord, take their torment, despair, their affliction, every sin, every curse, and melt it all away. As the Lord of Chaos, no more fractures. No more birth.
the seamster ready to make adjustments to... We're going...
fingers. Please, your fingers. Turn back. Ahead lies the land of the giant's flame. And the way forth is forbidden. Hear me. The burning of the aired tree is the first cardinal sin. Doing so will unbind destined death and slay the world itself. Who would dare put you up to such a task? Most certainly not the fingers.